at our voice vote, it's still me, your host Nusra, aka the King of the Boozer. Okay, guys, today we're going to discuss about the culture of women or motherhood in between the analog women and the digital women. Okay, do not touch the dial. I'll be right back with you. Karibu na karibu tena here at a wise word is still me, your host Nusra. Kama venye nilikuwa nimeongelea awali, today we're going to discuss about digital mother and analog mother. Tukiangalia wazazi wetu wa kitambo walikuwa na adabu na heshima from the word go. But we'll find us this kind of motherhood of digital. They live a life venye mimi msichana na voishi. How I dress, this is the same way my mother would dress, and hiyo si vizuri. They have to be a role model onto us. But a digital mother will always warn his children on his own. Na as we know, mtoto ni wa jamii, mtoto si wa mzazi peke yake. But here a digital mother, yeye ata prefer a punish mtoto wake, but mtu mwingine asimkosoe. But an analog mother will always stand saying that unapokosa unafaa uadhibiwe, na yoyote mwenye ambao umekosa, mkubwa mdogo, unafaa umheshimu. Okay guys, do not touch the dial, I'll be right back with you. I will say the biggest reason why our father goes ahead and walk with our maid, our fanyakazi, with side chick, I think the big reason is our digital mother. Digital mother ana kazi na babangu. Digital mother ana kazi na ndugu zangu wadogo. You'll find that a mother saying that I cannot wash, get me a maid. What is that? At the end of the day, your mother is not working. It's depending at your mother's, at your dad money. So at the digital life, I think that is not the best way how we always treat children. You brought me up with maids. You brought me up, I don't know how to cook. You brought me up, I don't know how to wash. How will I know to wash when I get in my own place? It means that mimi pia ile digitali itakuwa ndani yangu, mimi pia nitatafuta maid. At the end of the day, marriage yangu haita work. Ya mama yangu ilikataliwa. Yangu je, mbona I work? At the end of the day, nimefuata mkondo. But ukipata that in a life that tumelelewa in a digital way, it means that ile culture yangu iko ndani yangu. Kuosha vyombo nitaosha. Babangu alikuwa akikuja nyumbani anaikuwa maji ya kuoga, mbona mimi nisekee mume wangu? So the best thing naweza sema, kama ni masaa angerudishwa nyuma, I always pray that tungerudi at our old life, pale ambako ukikosa society iko na right ya kukuadhibu. But here come that mimi I'm staying with maid, mama wangu ameenda job, but maid hana ruhusa hata ya kunikosoa. Akinipigia makelele, maid is fired. Okay guys, the only thing I'll say that we have to go back in our old culture. Let us brought our kids, our sons and daughter in the way tulilelewa na mabibi zetu na mababu. Okay guys, do not forget to subscribe, like, share into our comment here at Shafi Online TV. It's still me, your host Nusa, the King of the Boozer. Mimi ndio kusema hapa. Bye bye, just have a nice day.